bags, bait. I got every cleat up in the store. Austin Powers, Groovy, Molly and me, it's a movie. I ain't loving cuffing nothing, that's for everybody. I'm like trifecta, my knock wall pockets are sloppy. Put your hand.
All right, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, TTurmDawg here, coming after the video. So, going into this episode, we are going to be playing against the Rainier Beach Vikings. The Garfield Bulldogs are 7-0, and the Rainier Beach Vikings are 6-1, two of the best teams in the league, so I think it's going to be a really close game. So, I know we've had a couple of really easy games going into the last few weeks. We played against Vandegrift, the Patrick School, and Lincoln Real Splitters. Those have been really easy games, but for this one, we're actually going to be playing against a good team, so we're going to have to go against a really good competition, but we beat Modern Day, we beat Ethan Hill, so I don't see why we can't beat Rainier Beach. Alright, look at the power rankings. Sierra Cannon is number 1 in the league now at 5-0. Garfield Bulldogs is number 2 at 7-0. Prolific Prep is number 3 at 7-0. Chino Hills 5-1. Rainier Beach 6-1. Oak Hill 4-2. Mayfair, Nathan Hill, Long Beach Poly, Heritage Christian, and I don't... Yeah. Alright, let's go play the game. Alright, let's get this bread, boys. Garfield Bulldogs versus Rainier Beach Vikings, one of the biggest rivalries in the entire state of Washington. I'm looking forward to this game. Besides Nathan Hale and Chino Hills, this is the most important game of the year for me, so I really, really, really want to win this game, but we'll just have to see how it goes out. Alright, so the biggest players for Rainier Beach are going to be Kevin Porter and Keith Smith, without a doubt, but Kevin Porter is one of the best guards in the country, but so is Jaylen Noel, and I have said before that he is the best guard in the country, and this is the matchup right here, but if Jaylen Noel wins the matchup, we're going to win the game. Well, that's not a good start. Tari Eason with the dunk! What? I didn't... That's my fault, y'all. That's my fault, y'all. I was expecting the CPU to pick him up, but it's whatever, though. It's whatever. They go up 5-2. Kendall Munson with the contested layup. Let's go on the Garfield Bulldogs. Go up 6-5. Yes, sir, y'all. Good shit. That's what you like to see. Oh, shit. He broke my ankles. Okay, well, fine. That's my fault, y'all. That's my fault, y'all. That's my fault. Keith Smith, 5 points already. Fuck it. Let's go. Jaylen Noel for three. So there's a really big size difference between Trevante Anderson and Jayshon Augusto. It's not exactly a fair matchup. No, no sir! Jaylen Noel with the lip. I was hoping he would dunk there, but hey, man, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. 2 points is 2 points. 13-7. Good shit, y'all. Good shit. This we'd like to see, man. No, sir. Good defense, boys. Good defense in the paint. Jayshon Augusto with the layup. 17-7, and we go up by 10. Oh, he's wide open. That's not even... Wow, no good. Still no good. No good from Marjan. No good from Kevin Porter. And the first quarter ends. Garfield Bulldogs lead 21-7, bro. Bro, what a great second half to the first quarter, bro. 21-7 in the first quarter. At one point, it was what? Like 6-5 at one point? We went on like a what? 15-1 run? They're clamping up on defense, y'all. Damn, bro. Alright, if they score again, we gotta call a timeout. We can't let this game get too far out of hand. No way. What? What? I can't believe he made that, man. No way. No way he makes that shit, bro. Come on now. That's some bullshit, man. Kendall Munson with the layup. There we go, Kendall. Oh, Tari Eason with the dunk. Tari Eason for three. Kevin Porter Jr., not much from him today. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Jaylen Noel with the layup. I was expecting a dunk, but hey, man, I'm not complaining. Let's go. Kevin Porter Jr. is getting a shit rock tonight, bro. Good defense, y'all. Good defense in the paint. Oh, shit. He's wide open. And he gets a three. Okay. What? Shadid! Oh, my God. Back-to-back threes from Shadid Shabazz, bro.
Bruh.
Dejon Davis with the block. Good. There you go, Deja. I didn't even know you could clamp down on defense like that. All right, so that's the end of the second quarter. We couldn't go up to the halftime up by double digits, but I'm chilling, bro. We still got the lead. I'm okay. Damn, bro. I will not lose this game. Under no circumstances will I lose this game. There you go, Dejan. Risky jump shot, but I'll take it, man. I'll take it. Dejan Augusto with the steal. Kendall Munson with the dunk. There we go. Double-digit lead up by 11. Six straight points in the Garfield Bulldogs. There we go, y'all. There we go. That's what you gotta do. Keep him out of the game. Keep him out of the game. Good defense from Kendall. Dejan. Good from Dejan Davis. And there we go. 40 to 27. Shoot. All right, so I took out Dejan. I brought in Tucker Heyman. And I took out Kendall Munson. I put in Jermon Kemp. Tucker Heyman doesn't get that much playing time. Oh, Jaylen Noel for three! No way. There we go. Oh, come on, Jermon! Kemp, and one! There you go, Jermon. Yes, sir. Show us what you deserve more playing time, bro. Free throw was good. There we go. We made a free throw. And now we go up by 11 again, bro. Just keep him out of the game. Shadid's in the game now. Oh, good defense, Tari!
Bruh.
My bad, y'all. My bad. That was my fault. I don't know what the fuck I was doing there. Jaylen. Good from Jaylen Noel for the deep two. There we go. Now we go up by 11 again. Hey, maintain the double-digit lead, and we are chilling. No way. Good defense from Kemp. Good rebound from Kemp. Shit. I didn't even mean to pass it to him, though. Shit. Okay, y'all are dunking out here. Okay, I see you. All right, 5 seconds in the third quarter. We got to score fast. What? Come on, Jaylen. You got to make those, man. All right, so we don't go into the fourth quarter up by double digits. We go up by 9. But we still got the lead. I'm not mad. I am chilling, bro. We're playing pretty well. We're playing pretty well. I'm not complaining, man. That was a good third quarter. Jayshon Augusto with another steal. Tari Eason with the dunk.
Thank you. Come again.
Oh, good defense from Dejan. Jayshon Augusto with the layup. There we go. Now we go up by 13. Now I go up by 13, y'all. Hey, man, I think this game might be out of reach now. I don't know if they can put up 13 points in the last 4 minutes of the game. Another steal. Bro. That's my fault, y'all. What the fuck is that? Jaylen. No good from Jaylen from three. A little bit too overzealous with the shot making right there. Oh! Look at Dejan with the block, bro. Yes, sir. Tari. Eason with the deep two. Tari. Eason with the layup. Tari Eason's playing 24 points for Tari Eason, and he gets the team takeover. Yes, sir, Tari! Dejan. Davis with the layup. There we go, Dejan. 6 points for Dejan. Hey, man, he's doing his job out there. He's doing his thing on defense. I gotta give him credit where credit is due. He's doing his thing on offense, bro. He is doing his thing on defense, bro. No way! No, sir! Jaylen. Noel with the dunk! Jaylen Noel for three! Solid dominating win. Now we got our bench players in. Fonzo's in the game now. Fonzo doesn't get to play that much. Drawn. Brooks with the deep jump shot. There we go. Now we go up by 20. All right, that's the game. The Garfield Bulldogs win 70-50. Here we go, y'all. Phenomenal win. Phenomenal win for the Garfield Bulldogs. Hey, man, we didn't win by 50. We didn't win by 60 or whatever, but this is a dominating win against a really, really good team. One of the best teams in the league. We beat them by 20. We whooped their asses. It was just a solid, dominating performance, especially from JAYLEN NOWELL and, of course, Tari Eason. Everybody played well tonight. Everybody did their part. Everybody did their thing. And I'm just so fucking... I'm so fucking proud of these dudes, bro. They played their hearts out. All right. Box score. Tari Eason, 24 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists, 2 blocks, 9 for 14 from the field, 1 for 4 from 3. But, you know, Tari Eason is not exactly a 3-point shooter, so I can't blame him there. But still, bro, 24 points. JAYLEN NOWELL, 17 points, 1 rebound, 5 assists, 2 steals, 2 turnovers, though. 7 for 16 from the field, bro. 7 for 16, not quite going to cut it, but, I mean, 17 points, he did his thing, I guess. Kendall Munson, 12 points, 6 for 9 from the field, 10 rebounds. Yeah, Kendall Munson always does his thing in the paint, bro. He always gets rebounds. You know, not quite a high-scoring performance, but, you know, I think they did okay. They did what they had to do, especially Dejon, bro. 4 blocks for Dejon Davis, bro. This man isn't even meant to be a defender, bro. He's like an all-rounded player, but to get 4 blocks on defense, bro. Dejon did his thing on defense tonight. Jermon Kemp, 6 minutes, 3 points, 4 rebounds in 6 minutes. Wow. Good job, Jermon. I'm going to have to give Jermon Kemp more playing time. Jerome Brooks, 2 points in the 1 minute he came in. Tucker Heyman, 3 minutes, 0 points, 2 assists, 1 block for Tucker. So, yeah, man, I'm sorry, y'all. Couldn't give you guys playing time. I meant to have my game go 7. Didn't quite pan out, but, you know, I'll try to make it up to you guys in the next JV game we play. All right, for the Rainier Beach Vikings, 15 points for Keith Smith. So, Keith Smith was the leading scorer, 6 for 14 from the field. Kevin Porter Jr., 13 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists, 4 for 10 from the field. So, not a good scoring performance from these two guys here, but JAYLEN NOWELL basically had this man on clamps the entire night, bro. Like, I know 13 points doesn't seem that bad, but when you actually look at the game, like, it's not... You know, he could have done a lot better, I'll tell you that much. Shadid Shabazz, 8 points. Shadid Shabazz had a really great first half. He got back-to-back threes in the first. Shadid Shabazz, 8 points, 4 assists, 1 steal, 3 turnovers. He had back-to-back threes, though. That pissed me off, bro. Back-to-back threes, kept him in the game in the first half. Didn't quite do anything in the second half, but I'm not complaining. Sam Cunliffe, 6 points, 3 rebounds. Yeah, Sam Cunliffe didn't have much of a game. Marjon Beauchamp, 4 points, 10 rebounds. 10 rebounds for Marjon Beauchamp. 1 for 6 in the field, bro. He didn't do shit on offense. Who was that? Was that Kendall and Tari that was guarding this man? They fucking clamped him up. Trevante Anderson, 9 minutes, 2 points, 3 turnovers, 1 for 6, bro. These two... Damn, bro. You want to know why you lost the game? It's because of these two right here. Minus 19, 1 for 6, 1 for 6. Shit, bro. And then all the other bench players came in, I guess. But still, bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. All right, that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching, YouTube. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.